Evening, Clint.
Howard. What are you doing here?
Jim Bowie.
Excuse me?
You know, Jim Bowie, the colonel, the man who died in the Alamo, had a knife named after him. He's a gambler. And when he was accused of cheating at cards, what he would do is he would take the guy in the other room, move the furniture like so, and he'd take his knife, he'd throw it in the ground, and the one that left got the money.
Well, gee, I didn't know that, Howard.
The only problem is that you have too much furniture.
I'm not following this.
I'm accusing you.
Of what?
Cheating.
I've never taken a cent from you.
Where were the two of you going to do it next time, the Wyndham?
To who?
You and the whore.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about. Ooh.
You're good. You should have been a stage actor. Maybe next lifetime.
What are you doing?
You better pick up the knife, Quinn. Because if you don't, I will.
I don't need to grab a knife, Howard. It isn't funny, Howard. Whoa! What? What?
How long have you worked for me? What, do you think I'm an idiot?
Have you lost your mind?
You were my brother. I gave you everything tonight. You were nothing. But it wasn't enough. My Liv.
Who is she telling you? Don't do this again. Don't do this.